that was the B first inversion.
Very good. What comes next?
The D second inversion, D minor.
What?
D minor second inversion.
D minor second inversion?
No, G minor.
Well, don't mess it up. It's okay. Not G minor, G major.
G minor.
G major first, then G minor.
Oh!
Well, again, if you don't remember, check it. You don't need to guess. You can check in a book. It's in a book. Okay? Check it, but then you need to know it, okay? So G major, okay? Can you do that? Why didn't you shift after D then? What finger was that?
Bad?
Either was